2025 başlıyor. Ortak maçımız haydi bakalım, bol şans.
It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. This place is living up to its reputation as one of the noisiest corners of the football world.
Burdutmaz, değil mi?
No decibels spared in this collective chorus. We have already started here.
Baskın başarılı. Ah! Kazandırmaya çalıştım ama. Bravo Emre.
Now it's Forlan. Now it's Ribery.
Emre yaz onu. Ah! Kafayı vuramadım ben. Latini'ye geldik ama.
That's a throw. Now it's Tura. Oh, strongly challenged there. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference? Well, a player I've been looking at for quite a while now, Peter, is this guy, Bastoni. Into Milan,
Maske.
And a free kick. Damian, shin to shin, bicep to bicep, and he wins out.
Çok iyi.
Headed upfield. There's no flag. Can he finish?
Çok iyi burada. Diego Forlan, Emre'nin kadrosundan. Affetmiyoruz. Hatamız böyle gelişti. Emre'nin akıl kolu pası. Bir ara pas vereyim diye düşündüm ama dedim şimdi offside olur. Güzel gol oldu.
Breakthrough already. Mkhitaryan. Whistle's gone, that's foul.
Baskılı oynuyoruz. Hoş geldiniz. Teşekkür ederim Joker. Sen nasılsın?
Palmeiras.
Helal olsun Emre. Yürü.
Well, they've gained the upper hand for a number of reasons and they have every reason to kick
ah be, geçmedi.
Çalhanoğlu.
Baskın başarılı. Basıyoruz. Geriye döndüler.
Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing.
Ah be, önümden geçti, alamadım. Galatasaray Bellingham getirebilir. Adı geçiyor. Vay be. Bellingham da gelir ha. Türkiye'de vergi olayından. Hadi be. Ara pası verdim ama keşke normal pas da verseydim.
That's just playing it safe and simple.
Dünkü gibi attıracaktım sana Emre. Ama olmadı. İstediğimi yapamadım.
That's a sweet ball that. He's picked his way through. Oh, he had to make that and he did make it. DiMarco. Rodri. And Beckham!
Güzel oldu.
But time stood still. Into the land.
Çok iyisin.
With it there. They could do a good shot in their passing.
Ortaya alıyoruz adamı valla. Sarı kart. David Beckham sarı kartı görüyor. Yaptığı presle Platinelli'ye adamı ortaya aldılar.
Rodri. Might be danger here. Oh, that was a brilliant save. Really looked sharp there, didn't he? That's very good play.
Palmeiras with their first David Beckham topun başında. Kes ortaya. Emre bir gol daha atalım garanti olsun oğlum, bunlar atar bize. Hadi be. Ara pasla gelmeyeceğim bir daha diyorum. Gene ara pas atıyorum. Alışkanlık var. Carlos affetmiyor. Donma yapıyor değil mi? Evet. Bende iyi ama bilmiyorum. Sende internetten dolayı olabilir. Emre'nin ara pası. Carlos.
Facing up to his adversary, this is a formidable matchup. DiMarco. That's a shade optimistic. Bastoni. DiMarco. Roberto Carlos. Out to the left it goes. Ribery. Roberto Carlos.
Ortayı kestim ama. Çok iyi be. Son dakika. Aytaç abi sen Bursa Büyükşehir Belediye Başkanı olacak mı? İnşallah. Büyükşehir Belediye Başkanı olayım. İkinci yarı değişiklik yapalım mı? Kadro iyi değil mi Emre? Ne diyorsun? İstersen bir şeyi değiştirebilirim. Ciberide ile David Villa'yı da istersen şöyle bir deneyelim bak. David Villa'yı ileri alayım. Bak. Kadroyu bir değiştireyim. Platini'yi de çıkaracağım. İkinci yarı. Hepsi forward, santrafor. David Villa forward yaptım hepsini. Substituição no time do Palmeiras. Camisa 10. And we're off again. Camisa 18. Deixando o campo para entrar.
We're just trying to negate his influence and it looks like whatever it takes. Thuram. Oh, good spread. Damian has it out wide and in space.
Emre tehlikeyi önledi.
He's fizzed it forward and there's his chance to lead the counter. Strong running down that left flank.
Oh be. Ball's gone astray. Emre veremedim sana. Tratesi. Just eases him off the ball. Al şimdi verdim. And here's Forlan. Yaz. Has a shot. Çok iyi be. Çok iyi be. 10 numara. Tam yerini buldun yani. L2'ye basarak atıyorsun değil mi? Şeyle asistli vuruyorsun. Ben de vurayım dedim ama senin gibi olmadı ya. Hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar. Like'larımızı atalım, desteğimizi verelim arkadaşlar. Sağ olun. Baskı! Ooo! Emre! Efsane vurdun ha! Emre şov yaptı bu maçta ya. Oy! Oy! Sakin. Direklerde patlıyor. Their sense of danger has brought them to a possible solution. Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean. Nicely weighted ball. He is through here. A well played. Ara pas yaptım ama açı kaybettim. Gitmedi top, kesti. İyi Veli, sen ne yapıyorsun? Emre ile ortak maç yapıyorsun. Oo, çok iyi. David Villa. Ya şunu bir kesmese mermiyi yollayacaktım ya. Ben de Galatasaray 2 senedir şampiyon yaptım. Vay be. Dur, sana mı? Geldim hadi. Al. Emre oradan mı keseceksin ya? Emre açıyı arıyor. Emre açıyı buldu. Emre. Emre'nin İki tane öyle golü var. Rodri. Açıyı arayamadım. Senin gibi. Baskı güzel. Losing in on the last quarter of an hour. Palmeiras still have the cards. Vurdurtmadı be. Mor şut yaptın değil mi? He steps in and that's the end of that. Now it's Stoichkov. Pulls it back. Ruben Neves looking for the run. Dünkü gibi attıracaktım sana. Offside'de tabii. Ona gitmesini istemedim aslında ama oraya attı. Hop. Baskı. Çok iyisin. Beşleriz belki ya. Bir gol daha gelir mi dersiniz dostlar? Emre yağlı ona. Of. Mermiyi vurdum ha. Adam korkudan dışarı attı. En iyi oyuncuda oynuyoruz arkadaşlar. Etkinliği yapıyoruz bilgisayara karşı. Ortak aynı takımdayız Emre ile.
are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here. Stoichkov and the shots.
Oh, çok güzel vurdu ya. Bu adam da güzel ya Emre. Beşledik. Karma takım yaptık, karma. Güzel goller.
Wins back the ball, gently done. And he's there to clear it. And he's there to retrieve it. Beckham!
Oh!
Pulled out the best in the keeper. A moment to try and place the cherry on the cake.
Guess all that, guess.
And it's Fowler. Dumfries. Ruben Neves does really well there. He is strong. Lovely bit of
speed. Well, jump, yes.
He's got the
shot. Oof, oof, oof, oof, oof, oof, oof. Emre, ne yapıyorsun? David Beckham'ın efsane golü.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Harbi plasa.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. That is that. Well, that was a tale of two very different teams. One driven, ruthless, prolific. The other quite the opposite in all of those areas. The result, a very accurate reflection of what we saw. Stoichkov picking up the Man of the Match award, and no surprise there. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking? Palmeiras.
Güzel maç oldu. Ellerine sağlık. Ellerine sağlık. Ne yaptık? Aldık mı şeyi Emre? Şu an durum ne? Bir maç daha yapalım mı yoksa? Yapalım bir maç daha. Ana ödüle 1260 puan var. Vallahi bize iki maç yetecek herhalde. Haydi bakalım. Pardon ya. En iyi oyuncu yapıyorum. Tamam. En iyi oyuncu yaptım. Tamam. Tamam. Temi görmedim ben. Hızlı başlatmışım da geride dönemedik. Güzel açılış maçımız moralli oldu. İlk maçta böyle kaybedince insan bir daha şey yapmak istemiyor. Hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar. Like'larımızı atalım. Teşekkür ederim. İyi ki varsınız. Açılıyor maçımız. Niye öyle oldu? Emre, maç bitmiş kabul etti. Oyun şeye girdi değil mi? Bir kişi daha gelebilir arkadaşlar. Eğer PlayStation'da oynayan varsa bir kişi daha gelebilir. Gelecek olan varsa gelebilir. Chat. Evet, katılmak isteyen bir kişilik yerimiz var. Ortak maç yapıyoruz. Anadolu'ya 1260 puanımız var. Bekliyoruz. Aktif değil, maça git Emre. Dur, odayı kapatıp bir daha açalım. Odayı açıyorum tekrar Emre. Tekrar girmek zorunda kalacaksın ama. Bu arada katılmak isteyen varsa bekleriz. Bir kişilik yerimiz var. Evet. 1439 762 nolu odadayız. 1439 7762 nolu oda. Rezerve yaptım size. En iyi oyuncu olarak değiştirdim. Ha tamam, gir tekrar. Bekliyorum. Yeni oda açtım. Senin internette de olabilir. Emre, ondan da olabilir. Bugün pazar ya. Herkes kullanımda yüksek. Evet. Gelecek olan varsa gelebilir arkadaşlar. Bir kişilik daha yer var. Katılmak isteyen. Benle oynar mısın diyorsunuz. Çağırıyorum, gelmiyorsunuz. Tam etkinlikteyken yazıyorsunuz. Nasıl olacak bu? de kapalı bilgisayar şey PlayStation'ı yeniden başlattın değil mi? Ben kablonet kullanıyordum. Onda aynı sorunları yaşıyordum. 100 megabitte internete. Sonra TürkNet aldım. TürkNet 1000 megabit geliyor benim şu an eve. Evet 1000. Yanlış duymadınız. Allah Allah. Ne yapalım? Sen aç bir oda. Şeye mi girmiyor? Bekleyeyim mi? Kapat aç. Hadi bekliyorum. Paketlere bakayım ben de bu arada. Fernando Torres. Fernando Torres'i alabilirim aslında ya. Ne diyorsunuz chat? Bu adam efsanedir ya. Yüz coin'im ihtiyacım var. Paketlerde bu var. Vinicius Junior var. Alabiliriz aslında. Var şeyimiz de. Sağ olasın. Alacak olan varsa iletişime geçsin. Olur seninle. Oynayanlar var. Bana paket var demiştiniz. Hangi paketi söylüyordunuz ya siz? Formalarda da bir değişiklik gelmemiş ya. Aynı şeyler var. Ekstra bir şey getirmemişler yani. Fernando Torres'i aldın mı? Ben de alayım ama 200 coin'e ihtiyacım var. Bir dahakine onu yapıştıralım. Sana da teşekkür ederim. Evet. 1451 101 oluyor ya. Onu alırız ya. Biraz şey yapmamız lazım. Coin biriktirmemiz lazım. Hadi gel bakalım. Dırıt dırıt dırıt. Haydi Emre. Katılacak olan kişi varsa bir kişi daha gelebilir arkadaşlar. Gidelim. Gelen yok. Yapacak bir şey yok. Bekledim bayağı bir ama. Haydi bakalım, gidiyoruz maça. Şu an en iyi oyuncu olarak yaptım ya. Öyleydi.
Wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. Hello, as you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere match. Here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience.
Haydi bakalım.
It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here. And much excitement for the game ahead. And the mood is boisterous. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready to perform. The action has already started. Big chance! All denied brilliantly. Really anticipated that well, didn't he?
En iyi oyuncu seviyesi. Biraz goller her zaman istediğimiz gibi olmayabilir.
Oh, red, nice interception. Has a look and has a go. Terrific effort.
Mermiyi yolladı.
Well, he looks like he's annoyed with himself there. He didn't do an awful lot wrong, did he? They've got a throw. Just eases him off the ball.
Ah be, geçmedi.
Nistelrooy, well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distance. Has a goal!
Yazdım bunu. Emre'nin asisti. İlk gol perdesini açıyoruz.
I doubt very much that this was in the script.
Number 99.
And if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them. 1-0 the score. Well, it just petered out. No penetration at all, having had a great deal of the ball. Now it's Ribery. That has been slung wide. Can he finish?
Of of of of. Ne yaptın ya?
Tries a shot. They want to make the most of this turnover. Saka. He's had it taken off him. They get a throw in.
Çok iyi gol atacaktın ha valla.
And it's Roberto Carlos. Gabriel. That's Partey. Saka. Arsenal looking to pass their way through. Havertz was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. And he was quick to react. Rice.
Now it's Havertz.
Nicely weighted ball. Now it's Saka. He's onside. Ribery. There's the crossfield ball. Oh, facing up to his adversary. This is a formidable matchup. Great chance.
Hadi be.
A real chance and a real let off.
Emre onu L2'yle yapıyorum, olmuyor ya. Neyle yapacağız onu? Kavis değil. İkisine bir mi basacağız acaba? Unuttum ben de ya.
Partey. For Rice. It's Beckham. Now can he find the finish? And Beckham!
Oh! Emre, affetmedin gene. Şutla birlikte hangi tuşla atıyorsun ona? R2 değil mi? Finished with amazing expertise. You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey. Acayip vuruyor ya. Top böyle gidiyor ya, böyle. Resmen böyle şeyi görüyoruz ya. Mükemmel mük.
So that's two now without reply. That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
That's
ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Oh, that's a key interception. Rice. Havertz. A lot of space here, a real opportunity. Martinelli! Van Nistelrooy. Trossard. Yeah, that works for me. The denial of movement, blunt and brusque. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Ribery in acres of space out wide. Oh, here's a chance.
Ooh! Vallahi bravo. Efsane gol attın ha. Alkışlıyorum seni. Gerçekten bravo. Efsane, efsane. Bırak, izleyelim şunu. Ne yaptın sen ya? Ribery'e bak ya. Şuradan bir kalecinin açısından görelim. Kaleci olsam mesela. Top geliyor. Benim guatım. Senin tekniğin.
3-0 and things are starting to look awfully cozy. Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here. Shin to shin, bicep to bicep, and he wins out. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Topu kaybederken.
Partey.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
That's been one straight back. Look, it's a run defense is dislike, but the timing has to be spot on. Beckham. Challenge just a bit on the firm side.
Ben neler yapıyorum ya.
And that is expertly dealt with. And the whistle goes to half time. So you hear the chants of easy, easy. And those are entirely justified. 3-0 after 45
minutes. Üçüncü gol efsaneydi ya. Tam böyle jenerik golü attın ha. Jenerik golü oldu. Kaleci zaten ön direkteydi ya. Arkaya uzanma şansı yok yani. Basket girdi resmen.
Already up and running for the second half.
Hadi be. Belki oradasındır dedim ama.
Martinelli just no time to dwell on the ball there. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair.
Hadi be. Yapamadım hareketimi ya. İkisine bastım ama çalım atıyor ya öyle. Her zaman işlemiyor. Pozisyonu kaçırdık.
For me what makes it work is the fact that everyone in this team has the courage to show for the ball. You can't shy away from it. You can't hide. You have to front up in a setup like this and everyone is doing just that. You make it sound so simple. That is a nice touch. Oh, that's fabulous. Oh, he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Aynı golü bu atmasın şimdi bize, Emre. Barajı geçemedi.
Oh, that's delightful. Martinelli! Oh, he's going over the top.
Barajı geçemedi abi.
Rotri. He's looking for the runner here. Well, already game set and match, or so it feels. Arsenal have a free kick. Well, that's been cut out. Well played. Rotri.
Ya. Topu ayağımda gidip kaybediyorum ha.
And he's had it nicked away. And there's green grass ahead of him. Van Nistelrooy gets into some space. Has a shot.
Emre bir tane daha denedim.
Unsurprisingly he's been quick to apologize. If you lean backwards, the results are normally high and wide. Martinelli. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Neither of these two want to come off second best. Now then, clash of the egos.
İşte bu. İşte bu. Bravo Emre.
Just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Van Nistelrooy is being harried and hassled.
Well, this defense now knows that they have to reduce his movement because they've allowed him to run free. Ribery. Played over towards the opposite flank. And it's Beckham.
And the shot! Oh!
How many just...
Platini!
The golf in class is vast.
Fena oldu, fena.
It's a golf fest. And the fact it's so one-sided now is...
Enes, hoş geldin. Emre'den klas golleri izliyor musun?
It's become a case of men against boys.
Buffon sana mı geldi?
Expected Peter, they've gone and stepped it up. Something they've been through.
Buffon'u mu çıkardın? Hadi bakalım.
Van Nistelrooy was only too happy to help out in defense. He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Ribery top kaybetti.
Koundé did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. That's surely a foul, free kick. He's gone for the shot.
Oh.
No, got right underneath it.
Fena gitti.
Saliba, Trossard, laid out to the left flank. Oh, now here's an interesting matchup. That's a shade optimistic. Martinelli and Gabriel, Partey. A communication breakdown there, it seems. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Adamları hiç oynatmadık be Emre.
Substitutions taking place.
Well, they're certainly pressing with purpose here. Saka is fouled.
Saka is fouled.
Saliba. Just 5 minutes left. Threads one in. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Substitution.
Arsenal making another change here. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case. Rice. Now Odegaard. It's Saka. Odegaard.
There will be 5 minutes added time.
Havertz shifted upfield. Delicate ball, and it needs to be. He's having a go.
Oh, mother.
Oh, poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Looking for the runner, and into the grateful arms of the keeper. Caught offside that time.
Arapasın.
It's a pretty loose pass. And there goes the final whistle. So a real
good win.
This stop was simply far too clever for their opponents, and despite their best endeavours, it has ended in an easy win. Van Nistelrooy taking in the accolades, having been named man of the match.
Tertemiz bir maç oldu. orta seviye mi? Ya biz bunu değiştiriyoruz. Niye bu her zaman? Tamam. Hadi bir başla Emre. Evet, kadro benim kadro. Yine Beckham'ı buraya alalım. Değil mi? Demek ki taktik iyiydi aslında ama Ribery efsane. Nasıl yapalım? Beckham'ı geriye de alabilirim aslında ya. Orada oynamaz. Beckham'ı geriye alsam Rodri'nin yerine oraya kimi koyayım yani? Palmer'i koyayım. Senin de eline sağlık. Şöyle yapacağım. Rodri'nin yerine Palmer'i koyacağım. Olur mu? Düşük mü oldu? Ronaldinho'ya koydum ben. Bir de Ronaldinho. Aynen. Ronaldinho olsun. Tamam. Yıldızlar geçidi oldu.
This most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable.
Conditions
do bring out the best in everyone. And I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. The action has already started. It's a decent chance to counter-attack. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Robert Lewandowski. He's just about the perfect all-round striker. Not least because he can finish equally well with both feet, Peter. It's not all about his finishing, though. He's always on the shoulder, looking for that ball in behind. And that prevents the opposition defense from getting too high or indeed getting too comfortable.
Not to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in.
Gidemedim ileri.
Pablo Torre. You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
Ah!
Lovely ball and a real chance now. And it's Lewandowski! And it's a goal!
Adam fena yağladı be.
Looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige.
Emre adamı durduramadık ha.
There was no getting to that, no getting to it at all. Expertly done. He weighed up the landscape, Peter, and he stuck it bang in the corner. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Palmeiras are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Well, individual responsibility levels have to start kicking in to rescue things from what's been a bad start. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. It's a sweet ball that. Ferran Torres really added the width there thanks to his willingness to make the run. Tries to get it clear. Barcelona have it back and they can go again. Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet. That's just playing it safe and simple. Well, the defence just about came out on top, but they were certainly tested. He is through here.
Ya geçemedi ya Ronaldo'yu.
Pablo Torre played out to the left flank. Works it forward. Well, this man's contribution is, as you would expect, proving terrific. Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package. When he really wants to, this fella scores. Beckenbauer did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Well played right into his path. That is good. Super running, sharp movement. Came up against a defender, though, who was ever so determined. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Toplar geçmiyor ya.
In with the challenge. Well, that defending is unapologetic. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Top kaybı yaşıyoruz çok.
I think. Yes, it is. Kubasi. Neves, Forlan, Ribery.
Vurdutmadı be, vurdutmadı be.
There's great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through. And he's managed to get free.
Avaraja bıraktı.
And he has shown him a yellow card.
Sonradan kaptırınca.
Focus in executing their plan here. That looks a decent ball. There's the hit.
İşte bu. İşittiği sağladık.
To the game. Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way. Kubasi. Well, that's beautifully weighted. Petri. Oh, that's fabulous. Oh, the movement is slick. The speed is slippery.
Mets though, able to hold on this time.
Hadi be. Yerden gitseydim daha iyiydi ya.
Final seconds now. It's Ronaldinho. Ronaldinho.
Olmadı. Senin gibi vuramadım.
It's been quite a roller coaster ride here, right up until the final second. An intriguing watch.
Kadro iyi mi? Var mı değişiklik yapalım mı? Şöyle yapayım istersen. Platini iyi gerçi ama forvetleri istersen bir tık değiştirebilirim. Kalsın mı? Devam edelim. Yeneceğiz bunları.
Ruben Neves. And it's Beckham. Oh, now here's an interesting matchup. Forlan was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
İşte bu be. İşte bu be.
The speed and sharpness in his game gives him an advantageous edge. And he
on numara attın.
Lethal effect. He's class. Real class. Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it. Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated.
Göstere göstere atmak budur işte.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. And they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair. Chance!
Hayda! Platini affetmedi. Savunmanın büyük hatası. Ah! Dönerken kaybetti topu.
The kind of movement which raises hope. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. Lewandowski!
Geliyordu az daha.
He's there to get a vital touch. Lewandowski is offering a tak, right tak, smile tak. There.
Oğlum adamlar duran toplarda hiç affetmiyor
ya. This is threatening to become a really good game. Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equalizer. Kunde, Eric Garcia, it's Petri, and that could set him on his way, and he's onside, gets his pass away, oh well played, he's taken that really cleanly. Barcelona showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest Peter, this is what's required, this is a really front-footed approach, you know the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
Maçıyı bulayım derken.
Ronaldinho, Roberto Carlos.
Hadi be. Topu durduramadım ya.
Roberto Carlos just loves to go forward whenever he can.
Arkadan dayadım.
Substituição em andamento.
And it's Ribery. Neither of these two want to come off second best. Ronaldinho going face to face with his great rival.
Hmm.
Eric Garcia, Pablo Torre.
That's positional gold, the utilization of space. It's Lewandowski! Nicely weighted ball. They'll want to make the most of this turnover. Looking for the run. He's ended up in no man's land. Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates. There's the shot! Well, now it's a race for the ball. Now the ball in. And the ball's come loose here. Loose pass, and they could be in.
Aaaaaah!
Ruff has given a penalty. He has. And that is a huge
adamlar
moment in the context of the game.
Kalede Casillas var. Sağ atlayacağım. Hadi be. Sola attı. Duruma eşitli gel. Bir tane daha atmamız lazım.
We have ourselves a real game here. Well, this is to be expected, Peter, when you've got two strong teams of fairly equal standing. The outcome should all come down to finishing.
Ya tutamadım topu.
An awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now. That has been cut short. Pedri. Still anyone's game this. One moment can decide it. Listen, the fans haven't given up on this by any means. They still believe it can be won. Pedri. And Kubasi. And Koundé. They'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Kubasi. Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer and quickly. Now it's Ansu Fati. That's the throw. Beckenbauer does well to get it back.
Hadi be, çıkamadım oradan.
Pablo Torre. He's through, now is he in? Yamal! Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Son şans hadi.
Bicep to bicep and he wins out.
Ya!
Oh, well played, well sorted out. Forward it goes. Oh, red, nice interception. Great defending, strong and determined. That was good alertness. Ruben Neves makes the interception. Played into space out wide. And he's a decent hit!
Lan bir üstüne gol yedik.
Late in the day! This could well be...
Of of!
We knew what was coming. And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Emre, adamlar içimizden geçti.
Momentum shifting this way and that. The kind of match as neutrals we all
çok güzel öne geçmiştik ama koruyamadık.
Palmeiras never really got into this game. I think conceding.
Aynen geçmiş olsun. Olmadı valla. Tutamıyoruz adamları veya görüyorsun işte tak tak tak. Puan vermiştir orada. Emre ben bir mola vereyim ya. Güzel oynadık ama son maçta